Hello. Today's my first day out on my journey to complete Great British Railways 50 things to do and see. The aim for today is to tick off 4 from my extended list. That's 2 TOCs, an award-winning station that's not a station, and a tremendous tunnel. I'm starting here at Bulwell, my closest station. I'm hoping to catch the 10:42 East Midlands Railway service to Nottingham, which is the first of the TOCs. And here comes my first train of the day. So now in Nottingham, and I'm waiting for another EMR service to Manchester, the 11:45 to Liverpool Lime Street. And while I'm here, I've noticed EMR have started queuing for the Skegness service that they're doing through July and August. My train, having started in Norwich. Stopped at Alfreton and they seem to have put some new signs up.
your 1358 Transpennine Express service, stopping at Manchester Oxford Road, Manchester Victoria, Huddersfield, Dewsbury, Leeds, York, Furse, North Allerton, Yarm, Thornaby, Middlesbrough, Redcar Central and Stockland.
Hopefully I don't speak to you again. So maybe what? So sometimes it can be just a really big air.
Welcome those of you joining us at Piccadilly and Oxford Road. This is the 1358 and 1402. Transpennine Express service calling down Manchester Victoria, Huddersfield, Dewsbury, Leeds, York, Furse, Northampton, Yarm, Thornaby, Middlesbrough, Redcar Central and Stockburn. We apologise for the crowded conditions on board. This is unfortunate. There's only been informed of three carriages this afternoon, so can I please ask that you do not place luggage on any seats. Please use all available luggage racks above your head, under the seat in front of you, and the various luggage racks placed throughout the train, just to make sure that all customers can take seats that are available on board this service. Unfortunately, we do currently only have one working toilet on board, and that's okay. That's the very rear of the train, just behind our first class area. Next station's offer this service. In a few minutes' time will be Manchester Victoria.
Finally into Manchester Victoria, having travelled on two different TOCs, East Midlands Railways, Transpennine Express, the Totley Tunnel. Finally the Ordsall curve. So that's four ticked off the list.